हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ हिमानी शर्मा फ्रॉम आरपीटी कैंपस। इन टुडे क्लास आई डिस्कस अबाउट द हिमेटोक्रिट्स, द की इनसाइट्स इनटू द ब्लड हेल्थ एंड डायग्नोस्टिक्स। इंट्रोडक्शन टू हिमेटोक्रिट। हिमेटोक्रिट इज ए क्रूशियल मेजर ऑफ ब्लड हेल्थ, इंडिकेटिंग द प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ द रेड ब्लड सेल इन ब्लड। अंडरस्टैंडिंग द हिमेटोक्रिट लेवल कैन प्रोवाइड इनसाइट्स इनटू द वेरियस हेल्थ कंडीशंस एंड असिस्ट in the diagnostics. This presentation will explore its significance, measurement and implications overall. What is the hematocrit? Hematocrit refers to the volume percentage of the red blood cells in whole blood. It is typically measured using a centrifuge which separates the blood component. A normal hematocrit level is essential for the adequate oxygen transport and overall body functions. Importance of hematocrit level. Monitoring the hematocrit level is vital for assessing the blood health. Abnormal levels can indicate the condition like anemia, dehydration or polycythemia. Regular testing can help in early detection and management of these conditions, ensuring better health outcomes. Normal hematocrit range. Normal hematocrit vary by the age, gender. Generally, men have a range of the 40 to 54%, while women range from 37 to 47%. Understanding these range help in identifying potential health issues and tailoring treatment plans accordingly. How is hematocrit measured? The hematocrit is measured by the centrifuging a blood sample which separates the component based on density. The portion of red blood cells to the total volume is then calculated, and this simple yet effective method is widely used for the clinical settings. Factor affecting the hematocrit. Several factors can influence the hematocrit levels, including hydration status, altitude, and underlying health conditions. Understanding these factors is crucial for accurate diagnosis and treatment, as they can lead to misleading interpretations of blood health. There are the conditions characterized by hematocrit level indicating the deficient red blood cells is anemia. This can lead to fatigue, weakness and other forms. Recognizing the relationship between hematocrit and anemia is essential for effective management and treatment. Hematocrit in the dehydrations. In cases of the dehydration, hematocrit level can appear elevated due to reduced plasma volume. Hematocrit and polycythemia. Polycythemia is a condition marked by elevated hematocrit level, often due to increased red blood cells production. This can lead to complications such as the blood clot. Recognizing and managing this condition is vital for maintaining cardiovascular health. Clinical application of hematocrit level are the used in the various clinical applications, including diagnosis, blood disorders, monitoring treatment efficiency, and assessing overall health. Understanding these applications can enhance the patient care and improve health outcomes through timely interventions. Future directions in the hematocrit research. Ongoing research aims to refine the hematocrit measurement techniques and explore its implications in various diseases. Advancement in the technology may lead to the more precise diagnostics and a better understanding of the blood health, enhancing patient management strategies. Conclusion: understanding the hematocrit is essential for assessing blood health and diagnosis various conditions. Regular monitoring and awareness of normal ranges can lead to the better health outcomes. As the result progresses, we anticipate the improved method and the insights into blood health management.